Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to unblock everything on the school iPad. So first thing I'm going to do is going to go to transfer and click reset. Gonna click erase all content next. I'll get back to you guys once this is finished. Okay, it should look like something like this now. Click English, whatever, United States. If you have this, you can do it or skip. Skip, set up manually. Make sure you don't do this. Put your Wi-Fi password in. And then, yeah, look. See, now everything's unblocked.